You describe for our listeners just exactly what your wife's Christmas tree hairdo looks like.
What?
There's a snowman on the top. It's all done in hair. It's all white and just like a snowman with the eyes and nose and mouth and
this guy.
And a black belt hat on him. And on the sides I have their Christmas trees on the sides.
The Christmas tree lights in his wife's hair.
Lights and glitter. In there.
Those things didn't follow us? Yeah, there they are.
Looking at it right now, I would say it's about 10 inches.
Where's your lights?
Does Mrs. Pollock sleep coming? With the hairdo all done up like that?
Well, she sleeps with the Christmas tree. I take the snowman off because the snowman has made the tree human hair hairpiece.
How you doing?
And then she just sleeps with something under her neck to hold her head off the bed.
Well, I'm not sure I understand this. She wraps the Christmas trees around her head?
No, she puts a scarf around her head to keep the Christmas trees standing.
These Canadians, I'm telling you.
The Christmas trees are all done in care, but if she would lay on them, they'd get flat.
I guess there's not a lot to do up there in the friggin' cold.
Go ahead and tell me about it.
Real electric lights in the hair?
Well, we got it. Got the story that these guys are nuts. What's that? Ice? Wow. These guys, what they do, their women are really nuts.
But she was alright. I mean, nothing happened.
No. I don't understand why they don't get batteries.
What gave you the idea to do it? How did you...
I don't know.
What the hell was that?
What was it? Running across?
Yeah.
I couldn't tell. It was like a Wendigo.
Oh, man.
It was a...
snowmobile.
Right across in front of us.
Yeah, it must have been a snowmobile.
Gee,
many
Christmas. He's not supposed to ride a snowmobile on this.
Mr. Pollock, it must be kind of heavy, isn't it? I mean, does your wife's head sort of nod over or anything?
Oh, it is. It is a little heavy, but she's managing. She worked for 2 days so far, and she'll have it out again tomorrow.
All right.
Well, that's fantastic. Does she have trouble going through doorways, or?
No. She's not that tall, so she's only 5'2", I believe.
She's about 6 feet tall now.
Yeah, I guess
you
would say that because she's taller than I am with her hairdo. How long do you keep her plugged in?
Well,
when she's working, I can't keep her plugged in because the cord isn't long enough for her to really move around freely. So we have to unplug her in.
Oh, yeah.
When she's back at her station, I'll plug her right in. When everybody comes in, everybody new, that looks with amazement when I plug her in, and they're even more amazed because she goes right up.
They're closed.
That's fantastic.
You light up on my
blink on and off.
You bring me.
That was Debbie.
You bring me hope to carry on.
Have a good Christmas.
Thank you.
Goodbye.